CBS, The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers and update teases that from day one, Quinn may have realized that she's crossed the line too many times and it will be difficult for Eric to accept her forgiveness again. Once Eric chooses to end this marriage, there's no chance of going back. Quinn really betrayed his feelings and so did Carter. Likewise, Zoe will give up everything with Carter and leave him free to pursue anything he wants. Zoe didn't want to hold on to Carter's feelings and didn't want to stay there any longer. But this betrayal doesn't make them regret it. It can also open the door to a new future for Carter and Quinn, so Carter can grow as a new couple from there. Surely this won't stop her from continuing to sleep with Carter. The B&B could really highlight Carter and Quinn's relationship above others to show fans that the Carter is not only ending, but their feelings are deepening, more sharp, even because they are so in love that they can go to bed together immediately. While there won't be many people in LA cheering them on, however, there are plenty of fans who sided with Quinn and Carter, maybe after Zarder and Quirk's marriage fell apart. Quinn and Carter were able to find empathy and understanding. They went through the same feelings of failure and love, so they were only real, feel comfortable together. Without a doubt, Quinn and Carter will maintain this relationship to the end. The two can quickly admit that their feelings are deeper than they thought. Carter and Quinn will feel the need to hold on to each other when possible, without guilt or fear of losing everything. Carter and Quinn will most likely sleep together to find comfort and relieve the tensions of their own marriages. Will the consequences of this betrayal cause this couple to surrender to temptation? Of course, they both still feel guilty about hurting Eric and Zoe, but despite that, it's hard to imagine Quinn and Carter being able to end this relationship when their feelings aren't just a one-night stand. What would their future be without Eric and Zoe? Their lives will change rapidly. Maybe Quinn will feel regret, and regret when she has to accept to sign the divorce papers, but she has no other choice, so that would make the rollback pretty sad if it did. But it could also be something that feels inevitable. There are going to be some interesting and intriguing stories that put Carter and Quinn together as a legitimate couple. The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers say, in the coming episodes, Quinn and Carter will have to arrange, so don't miss out on what's on the show next.